This can be a quite long and hard battle, and can evolve in many ways depending on your stats, party members, and fighting style. But I'm going to share with you the most important things you should know. First of all, reducing the movement speed of your enemies is always a good idea. The Myrmidons and Lorroakan will deal wicked damage and jump around the tower, but slowing them down buys you time to regroup and attack. The second important thing is that Lorroakan isn't your biggest problem when the fight starts. While he can use spells to wipe out your party, the real trouble comes from the Myrmidons he siphons power from. There are four Myrmidons to deal with: fire, water, earth, and air. And each one has unique resistances you'll want to examine before attacking. Eliminating them will take some time, and there's no consistent formula for success. Your best bet is to pick one and whittle away at it, or simply focus on the closest, imminent danger. If you can, try to pick off McClure and Crank first, as they are the weakest enemies. Lorroakan isn't so tough, but it's his allies that make him stronger. If you attack him while the Myrmidons still stand, he can siphon their power to attack you right back. Finally, bring plenty of potions for healing, as the Myrmidons deal plenty of damage, and always keep an eye on Aelin's health so you don't lose her.
Allow your immortality to be shared. It would cause you no harm, no pain of any kind. You serve your mother, Saluna, I believe. She who has blessed our realm with so many gifts. Honor her by sharing yours.
You do not seek to share my gifts. You seek to poach them. You dare to threaten me with the same magic that held me in torment for 100 years!
I had hoped to appeal to your better nature. Perhaps I overestimated you. No bother. I have an arsenal of implements capable of convincing you to see reason. But his magic lives. I'd hoped you'd keep an open mind, but it seems you're determined to make this as difficult as possible. I have great plans for you, Dame Aelin. And if you will not go quietly, then you'll go kicking and screaming.
Magicians and their plans for Dame Aelin. Predictable, sadistic, flaccid.
Myrmidons! Imperatum!
Thank you.
Take you. In my best interest.
Death. acrid stench about you.
Need to stay focused.
as my feet can carry me. Way forward.
Take you. Yeah.
Find a route.
Got to focus.
Lorroakan, you who had seen me caged, you who had purchased my submission with profane gold, let every wicked magus, every vile murtherer, each slaver and misery merchant see. Dame Aelin is watching. She is indomitable. And when her face lights the shadows of your wrongdoing, you are broken by its beauty! The Firehead Fool is dead. Yet as I stare upon his corpse, I feel sadness. Why? Perhaps. Yet if I could run him through 1,000 times, I wonder. Battle has tired my mind, made me susceptible to flights of fancy. You were excellent in battle, as is your way, and I am proud to fight at your side. I will catch my breath, then to camp I will bring my bones. Moon Maiden be with you.
Gods are watching me.
That should more than suffice.